As an experienced prop maker but novice industrial design student, I wanted to challenge myself with a new project. My goal was to create a real-world equivalent of Batman's armor, which would protect the wearer from harsh impacts and bladed weapons without slowing them down or limiting mobility. After many prototypes and a successful Kickstarter campaign, the final suit was scratch-built in 2 months from Kevlar, quarter-inch Kydex plating, and impact-resistant foam.